The femoral artery can be used as a pressure point. Pressure applied on the medial side of the femur will stop the arterial supply to the lower hind limb and may be used to control hemorrhage in an emergency.